a project funding agreement with the town of Villarica to replace the existing Villarica Memorial High School. Is there a motion? Is there a second? Board discussion. Okay, then. I would like to acknowledge that a nice number of individuals from Villarica. I don't see any women on this list.
The other woman.
Kavina Heffernan.
Brooke's here.
I'm here.
Brooke's here.
Yay! Justin's side. Okay, we have school committee chair and high school building committee.